No, Jabba, you will learn to fear the Force. Welcome back, everybody. It's a Fat Rogue Sarenixen, and we're playing some more Omensight. I hope you're enjoying the series. If you are, show your support by booming on that like button. If this is your first time on the channel, then you get to double boom, the bub boom, by booming on that subscribe button. That's the best one. It helps me out, helps you out, and I really appreciate it. I appreciate you all. I really do. I really want you to know who Jesus Christ is, that he died for our sins on a cross when he was blameless for us. If you don't know who Jesus is and what he's done for us, or if you don't have a holy Bible, send me a message. We'll do what we can. Okay? All right. Now, for Omensight, this might be the last video, I don't know. Then again, it might be where I rage quit. Because some of these fights are really hard, and I'm not very good at them. So, let's just go see.
I can sense it. The tree is dying. Hurry, Harbinger.
We've already done all this, so we get to skip it. Shortcut. I think there was some bad guys here last time.
My vision's not what it used to be, unless I'm seeing double. This is the same sword in your vision, yeah? It has to be. Huh? It's reacting to you. It didn't do that to me. Never thought I'd say this, but I hate fish.
Da, da, da.
Harbinger, there is no time. The seal, find the key. Oh no, get back.
What happened? Did I do something wrong? I thought I talked to Ludomir, but that might have been the wrong thing to do.
Harbinger. Repeating the same choices will always yield the same results. I will pray for your success, Harbinger.
Goodness. Talking to Ludomir was not the right choice. So now we gotta do all that again. All of it. Here we go. It's not a shortcut, it's the only way to go. Shortcut gets you somewhere you want to go quicker. Alright, let's get the fingers. I can't skip this.
It has to be. Huh? It's reacting to you. It didn't do that to me. Never thought I'd say this, but I hate fish.
Die, die, die.
Someone doesn't want us messing with this.
Yes, finally.
What now, mate? going on, mate?
Gone. Gone. Let's see how this goes. What layer of stupidity this is. It's pretty stupid. It would seem we've lost our weapon. Boom. What's this way? Nothing. This place looks weird. Oh, it's jumping. We're in trouble. Goodness. Uh-oh, where's my shift button? What are we gonna do with that sword? Can't do nothing without a sword. Oh! I missed it. Oh, wow. Well, I was hoping I'd make it without dying. Come on. Let's just keep it moving. That is so close. Oh. Whew. I guess we're going this way. Maybe we're gonna make friends with him. There she is.
I knew you would answer, Harbinger. We have little time left, but I have an idea. Vodens is almost free, and you will need a weapon. It is but a shadow, but it will do. This, you can wield, Harbinger.
That's a pretty good sword right there. I'm not sure I trust Farrah. Da da da. Who's left?
Be warned. I have watched Vodin use fear and doubt as weapons, yet those are double-edged weapons. Do you see? Make Vodin doubt. The part of Vodin that has escaped will return to defend itself.
Well. Looks like we're heading to the temple. I hope there's some health down here, because I'm in dire need. Jerk. Here we go. Yeah, yeah. Can we skip this? No. Trying to figure out how to tell if your block's gonna fall. He sounds a lot like Jabba the Hutt. Now I figured out them purple ones don't fall. We in game now. We got it now. At least part one of the bad guy. They're usually three parts. No, Jabba. You will learn to fear the Force. Run again. What happened? I didn't see what happened. Did y'all see what happened? He's hitting me in ways I don't see. And apparently you can't dodge them. Oh, he's healing up. Where's he at? What are you gonna do now?
It's not yet over, Harbinger. Vodens still has strength.
We need some. We need some food. Come here, you little frog. I hear you. Get rid of that jerk. Oh, we get to jump down in a hole. Oh, yeah. I hope we got some health. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And here we go. Whee! You won't mind divided attention. Gotcha!
My turn. I was appointed priestess for a reason. This reason. I have no regrets. None but one. Forgive me, Ludimir. You won't understand. And I'll never be able to rightfully explain. But it must be done.
Hmm.
goddess priestess sacrificed herself, and together, the Harbinger and Vera defeated Voden. Now, locked away again in the Void's eternal prison, at last, the soul of the godless priestess flowed back to the world. But victory came at a bitter price. Ratika performed the deathless ritual and became the deathless herself, permanently. Born from this newfound power, the deathless crushed the Kandarian invaders, forcing a truce with the Empire. The deathless became an exacting ruler, much like Emperor Indrik, and the deathless was worshipped and feared by all Rodentians. Drago was killed by the Deathless in an intense battle. Her soldiers instituted a memorial to never forget the general's bravery and fervor in bettering their nation and their well-being. Emperor Indrik was killed by Vodens' worshippers while searching for Cladden. A new emperor took his place and ushered a period of peace in Pagaria, at least for a time. Ludimir drank away his grief until one terrible night when he fell to his death. Drunken accident, rumors said. As for Voden, Voden was returned to its eternal prison, yes. But I still fear for our world. Voden will do nothing else but wait for another opportunity to escape. I pray that you too, Harbinger, will wait and be ready to take arms against this force from the deep and continue to be our final rampart against darkness.
Hmm.
And that be the end of it. That's a pretty good game. I really enjoyed this series. I really enjoyed Path of Destinies before it. Fun game. Some of the jumping with the mouse was kind of painful, but luckily there wasn't a whole lot of that in there. I wonder if I got all the pieces. Because there were a lot of pieces. A lot of pieces missing. I think I was missing two left. So I must have missed some storyline somewhere. Don't know where. Maybe an option to go left when I should have went right. Vice versa. But, you know, out of 10, I'd give this game a good 7. If not higher. If it was a little longer, I'd probably give it an 8 or 9. So, and I'll never give anything 10. So, it was a really fun game. I really enjoy it. Storyline's the best part of it. I didn't use many of the skills. Because my memory can't remember those. I probably should have just keyed them to different buttons. But it is what it is. You guys should get this game. Check it out. Send me links. Let me know, are you playing it? And what you thought of the game. And definitely tell me what I did while I was playing it. Because I know I wasn't the best. So. Alright. So let's get through the credits here. And see if there's anything else. And that looks like that's the end. What happens if we go back in here? Let's see. Alright, so can we go over here? We can. We got perfect strike. Excellent. Oh, we got more to give. Not very much, though. Didn't even give it a sliver. Alright, let's give some amber. Let's see. Fast attack damage times 2. We don't have enough. Those are what we needed. Alright. And if we go over here. And then go to tab. See, there's one we're missing here about Vodens. I don't know what key that is. Maybe it's something to do with Indrik. We didn't do a whole lot with Indrik. But anyway, we'll call it right there. This has been the Fat Rogue Sarenix. I want you to enjoy your day, enjoy your life, and keep on gaming, yo. And may God bless you. You know he loves you. Over now.